you know, today I'm really, really happy because my best friend gets to celebrate the love between her and her other best friend. And today you have become Mr. and Mrs. Vasquez.
I've been a walking heartache. I've made a mess of me. The person that I've been lately ain't who I wanna be.
Take this ring.
Take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Daniel, take this ring.
Take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Daniel, we call, I pronounce you husband and wife.
In the magazines, holding hands, she's mad.
We have met and grown with different people, but throughout these 24 years, we have managed to be each other's constant, and I wouldn't have it any other way. Either way, I love you with all of my heart, and I cannot wait to see what the future brings. I wish you guys a lifetime of love and happiness, and I'm forever here for the both of you. To love, laughter, and happily ever after. Cheers.
I love being married. It's so great to find one special person you want to annoy for the rest of your life. So over the years, I find that that's the truest statement about marriage as possible. The ability to have a best friend that you can just tease and tease, and it just brings a smile to your face every day. So, and that's my 2 cents of wisdom. And it will develop over the years, and they'll get stronger and stronger. To a long life of happiness and love, to Danny and Nicky Vasquez. Cheers. Won't you help me sing this song? Singing, playing like a mystery.